Just another one on the numbers is, I think in I've read something that's an article that says in the USA there was a bit of a lack of the takeoff of home education on the African Americans, and they've now homeschooling has now taken off in that community, and it's actually now the fastest growing part of home education.
There's some evidence of that last part. Clearly, in the early years of the modern homeschool movement, it was disproportionately white Anglo in the United States. And we have statistical evidence of that. Starting around 10 years ago, this is anecdotal. I know when I was traveling in the United States, I started noticing an upturn in the number of faces of color who I saw in audiences at homeschool conferences. And statistics bear out now that the disproportionality is reduced. And I think the last time the federal government researchers did some work, over 15% of families who homeschool are not white Anglo in the United States. And yes, we see a tremendous growth amongst black families. They see these African American families in some places, for example, in what's called Prince George's County around Washington, D.C., there are support groups of 20, 30, 40 families, all black families, homeschooling in that area. So we're seeing it in anecdotes, we're seeing it at conferences, and we're seeing it in the research statistics and talking with different homeschool organization leaders all across America. There are a lot of black families.